Did you know that approximately 290 million people worldwide are living with chronic hepatitis B, a viral infection that can lead to serious liver disease? That's right. But here's the good news, the hepatitis B vaccine can protect you and your loved ones from this potentially life-threatening virus. In this video, we'll explore why getting vaccinated as an adult is so important, who should consider it, and what you need to know about the vaccination process. Whether you're a healthcare professional, a parent, or just someone who wants to stay informed about their health, this information is vital. So, stick around as we uncover the facts and dispel the myths surrounding the hepatitis B vaccine. Your health is in your hands, and knowledge is power. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel and I am Dr. Kayode. While often associated with childhood immunization schedules, the hepatitis B vaccine is equally vital for adults. Let's explore why this vaccine is essential, who should get it, and how it contributes to a healthier life. It's a recombinant vaccine, meaning it's made using a piece of the hepatitis B virus DNA, which prompts the immune system to protect against the virus without causing the disease. In case you are wondering why adults need the hepatitis B vaccine, here is the answer. 1. Universal risk. Hepatitis B is not confined to any age group. Adults, particularly those in high-risk categories, are susceptible. This includes healthcare workers, people with multiple sexual partners, individuals with chronic liver disease, and those who inject drugs, too. Protection for newborns and family members. Vaccinated adults contribute to a broader circle of protection. By reducing the reservoir of hepatitis B infection, they help protect newborns and unvaccinated family members. 3. Global mobility. Travel and migration can increase exposure to hepatitis B, particularly in regions where the virus is more prevalent. Vaccinated adults can navigate these risks more safely. 4. Workplace safety. Certain professions, such as healthcare and emergency services, have a higher risk of exposure to blood and body fluids. Vaccination is a crucial safeguard for these workers. Who should get vaccinated? The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, recommends that all adults in high-risk groups receive the hepatitis B vaccine. However, it's also advised for any unvaccinated adult who wishes to be protected against the virus. Specific groups who should prioritize vaccination include healthcare and public safety workers. Regular exposure to blood and body fluids makes vaccination a necessity. People with chronic liver disease or HIV, these conditions can complicate hepatitis B infection. Sexually active adults, especially those with multiple partners or those diagnosed with a sexually transmitted infection. Household contacts of individuals with chronic hepatitis B, to prevent household transmission, travelers to regions with high hepatitis B prevalence, such as parts of Asia, Africa, and the Pacific Islands, individuals who inject drugs, due to the high risk of blood-borne transmission. So, whether you're a healthcare worker, a frequent traveler, or simply someone who values their health should consider the hepatitis B vaccine. It's a small step that can make a world of difference. The hepatitis B vaccine is typically administered as a series of 3 shots over 6 months. First dose, the initial shot starts building your body's defense against the virus. Second dose, given 1 month after the first dose. This shot boosts your immune system's response. Third dose, administered 6 months after the first dose, it provides long-term protection. For those needing rapid protection, an accelerated schedule is also available. The vaccine has been proven to be safe, with minor side effects like soreness at the injection site or a mild fever being the most common. Note that the vaccines explained in this video are preventive vaccines. However, there are other therapeutic vaccines aiming at curing hepatitis B. We will be making more videos on therapeutic vaccines and you will be notified anytime we release a new video if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.